बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आर न्यू लेसन विच इज़ अबाउट फर्टिलाइजर्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज़ एक्चुअली फर्टिलाइजर एंड व्हाई दे आर इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर प्लांट्स। ओके, प्लांट्स यूज मिनरल्स टू मेक इम्पॉर्टेंट फूड सब्सटेंसेस। ओके, वी नो दिस थिंग दैट प्लांट्स एब्जॉर्ब मिनरल्स फ्रॉम द सॉइल टू मेक फूड सब्सटेंसेस। दे एब्जॉर्ब दीज मिनरल्स फ्रॉम द सॉइल थ्रू देयर roots. As these minerals are used up, must be added to the soil to replace them. Okay, when plants prepare their food, they absorb minerals from the soil, so there will be deficiency and the minerals will end in the soil. So it means we must add more minerals in the soil for next plant growth. Okay, so for next plant, so this is done by applying chemical substances called fertilizer. So what are fertilizer? They are chemical substances which we add in the soil to give minerals to the soil. Okay, fertilizer contain minerals necessary for the healthy growth of plants. Okay, so they are necessary and they are important for the healthy growth of the plants. Okay, so any substance which supply one or more than one mineral element essential for plant growth, it is called fertilizer. In other words, any artificial or natural materials which makes the soil fertile, good for growth of plants, for a profitable crop production is called fertilizer. Okay, it is good because when we add fertilizer, then our crop, then soil will become fertile and it will good for more crops, and more crops will grow from the soil. Okay, so it will give us profit. Mainly fertilizer are of two types. Number one is manures or organic fertilizer. They are natural fertilizer, and second one is inorganic fertilizers. Okay, they are made in factories, and number one is naturally occurring fertilizers. Okay, so first of all I will tell you about organic fertilizers. Okay, naturally occurring materials of biological or mineral origin are low in nutrient concentration or solubility, or have both properties. Okay, so what are organic fertilizer? Manure means animal waste, compost, decaying plants, dried blood and bones are organic fertilizer because they are made from the bodies of living organism. Okay, organic fertilizers are made up of animal waste, plants waste and dry bones of the animals. Okay, so these organic substances have to be broken down by the action of microorganism to release the important minerals present in them, so they act slowly. Okay, so how these organic fertilizers are used? Decaying plants, animals, when they broke down with the help of microorganism, when these remain parts they will break down by microorganism, then important minerals will added in the soil. Okay, but the process of breakdown is slow, so it's mean these fertilizers work slowly. Okay, so we need another fertilizer which will do action quickly. Okay, so these fertilizers are organic, they are naturally occurring materials. Okay, now in next lesson I will tell you about inorganic fertilizers. Okay, thank you.